Boss, you just make out that check for whatever amount you want. Except...
Except? What except? How come except?
Except that I have to call my dad and tell him the amount so he can cover it.
All right. Now I want complete silence while I figure out the amount. Jim, are you crazy? He's going to throw that out for $1 million. That's why you're a cab driver, Rita. If I fill this check out for $1 million, his dad would never cover it. But there is a figure. An exact figure. One that's big enough so that he'll go, ugh. But not so big that he won't say, well.
Why don't you try the real figure? $8,000 or $9,000.
Jim, why are you laughing?
Because the boss is so happy. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. All right, now, $50,000. No, that's too high. Don't ever go for that, never. 48, if I say 48, he'll think 50, and he won't go for it. If I say 47, he'll think 48, he'll think 50, he won't go for it. If I say 46, he'll think 47, he'll think 48, he'll think 50, he won't go for it. If I say 45, he'll say 46, he'll think
50.
But we rule out the 40s. $39,999. No, it's no good. It's too high, he'll go nuts, he won't pay. Now, let's see. $24,000. $8,000. Somewhere in there.
You know, in its own way, this is kind of spellbinding.
$26,000. Oh, wait a minute. $14,000. And here, well, $24,000. Wait, $27,000. $27,000, that's it. Call your father. $27,000. That's it.
Are you sure, Louie?
I gotta see it on paper. $27,000. What's that look like to you, Ben?
I've never seen that much money in one place before.
It's too much. You'll never pay that. Wait. $24,000. $23,000. $22,000. $27,000. It's what I said the first time. Tell him $27,000.
$29,542. Okay, Doc. I love you. Hello? Hello?
Did he okay it?
He sure did.
He okayed it.
Congratulations.
He okayed it. Let's have 3 cheers for the human torch.
Boy, Dad was relieved. He said he was afraid... It was going to be something like $200,000.